ladies, what's going on? Okay, so today is the 7th of October, and Symphony's over here sleeping. We're about to make a move forward. Let me fix this. Excuse my room, my bed. I'm trying to do some laundry and clean up and everything. One thing I will say is once you have a baby, all of that, your little neat... Jesus, didn't want to break that. All of your little neat things or whatever like that, how you tuck the baby's clothes away in the nursery and all of that other stuff. No, that stuff ends up in the room. I don't even want to show y'all what's over on this side. But, okay, so today, I'm not going to say I woke up with a heavy heart, but I woke up with a lot of things on my mind, and, you know, I got down on my knees, and I prayed, and I'm still asking God for guidance and how to go about this whole situation. I even thought about my husband and does he really love me. I was looking up things online about spouses that have bipolar that left the home for months and years, and some that came back, some that didn't come back, and they said it basically depends on the individual person. So I can think to myself, like, he loves me. I know he's going to come back. But at the same time, I would have never thought he would have, I didn't think he was dealing with this illness and this magnitude. And I would have never thought he would have stepped out on us. Let me fix this, y'all, because the lighting is horrible. I don't want to keep give y'all a really messed up video. Yeah, so that was really something. And, you know, I'm still asking God to just lead me and what we're going to do with this house. If you just tuning in, I'm still doing the GoFundMe account so we can find a place of our own, move somewhere, and however God is going to take us through, because this is just, it's a lot. It's a lot to handle. It is hard because I have Symphony, but I'm so grateful to have her. I'm really grateful to have her. So it's the opposite of what, I can't go anywhere without her. So yeah, but I have a praise report. Okay. First thing, I checked the mail and I got a check for guess how much? Drum roll. I got a check for $18.75 from Bank of America when my husband shut the account down. I don't know what this is for, but customer service report. So I don't know what this is for. I think this is for one of the websites I had to shut down. But anyway, $18. So what can I do with $18? The first thing I'm going to do is tithe. So I got to give 10% back to the Lord. And then what else? What else? What else? Ladies, what can you do with this? What can you do with this? Well, there's iced coffee. There's gas. Praise Jesus. So that was my praise report. And look, I'm making fun of it, but I'm serious. I'm real serious. Oh, and another thing too. Not another thing. This was a huge praise report. I got a package from Shayla Castro. And thank you so much. You was telling me that you were going to be sending some clothes for Symphony. So let me get a close-up so I can... Thank you. You didn't have to do it, but you did. Let's see if I can get up in here with this nail. Came today, and I'm like, dang, Lord, like, somebody is really, like, oh. Oh. So let's see. Oh, look at this. This is too cute. 3 months. This is too cute. Thank you so much. Oh, yeah. Oh, these are too cute. Look at this, y'all. Thank you. And Symphony thanks you. Look at that. Look at that with the ruffles on the back. great. You know what? Thank you so much. Because, like I said, I hadn't even been at the special store. Yeah, it's 0 to 3 months. She can definitely get into this. I'm telling you, you ladies are just a huge blessing. Oh, look at that with the little butterflies. With the little butterfly on there. And the bottoms to go with it. Thank you. I'll be sending out some clothes because she's grown out of hers. Thank you so much. 6 months. Y'all look at this. Isn't this cute? Thank you so much. And you were telling me, Mona, I got these clothes. I just want to thank you for just taking the time out to just send it to us. Look at these pants. Oh, these are cute. And a little cute and kind. And she sent them from Florida, I believe. 3 months, the little kitten. Thank you. Jesus, thank you. This is awesome. Look at this. Oh, the little kitten. That's cute. So this kind of goes with that. That's real cute. The little outfit. Oh, my goodness. Girl, you sent me a lot. Oh, man. Thank you, sleeper. Thank you so much. Oh, my goodness. I'm so happy. I'm just too thrilled. And look, the little stretch pants. Thank you. Like I said, y'all, I went to the door and it was there. And look at this, the little stripes. Thank you so much. Thank you. And I was just thinking, I gotta go re-up 3 months. The pink pants. Oh, man. Oh, the little, no. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Look at this. This is too cute, y'all. Oh, my goodness. Look at that with the little ruffles. Oh, thank you. And then she has little onesies. I really appreciate it. I'm over here like, wow. Feel like I just hit the jackpot over here. Look at this, y'all. Again, if y'all just, I'm sure y'all looked at the whole from the beginning. Thank you so much. You didn't have to and you did. This is awesome. Just think of Symphony and I really appreciate that. Look at that. I really like these. Oh, yeah. This is too cute. This is too cute. And this is really perfect around the times that it's, you know, get a little bit cool at night. Yes. Oh, I love it. The little Pooh Bear. I am just so blessed. Yesterday, the Pampers. Before then, the Pampers, the books, the wipes. Now, look at this, y'all. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you so much. This is just awesome. Look at that. The sleepers, thank you so much. And I'm going to tell you something when I'm noticing. She go through a couple of sleepers in one night. Sometimes she poop all over the place. Or like as soon as I go to put the clothes on her, she may throw up and I don't have the bib on her. And then she done drenched it. And I'm like, oh, I got to change her to another clothes. And throw the other ones. Oh, look at this. The little leopard print. Thank you. I am so, I appreciate you. I mean, ladies, y'all gonna make me cry. And I know y'all be like, Mona, you cry too much. Thank you. Thank you. Jesus, thank you. Look at that. The onesies, y'all. Look at all that she sent me. Look at this. Out of the kindness of her heart, she took out her day and send me this. This is awesome. Look at this, y'all. The little raffles. Oh, oh my goodness. I really appreciate that. Look at that. Look at this. Oh, look at this. The little butterflies. Little butterflies. Oh yeah. Look at this. Ah! Hold on real quick. That's my friend Marissa. Oh, she hung up. This is too cute. This is so cute, y'all. Oh my goodness, the little booty socks. Oh, I'm loving it. Look at this, the little kitten booty socks. Aren't they cute? And y'all, she was just like, Mona, I got some stuff to send you. I'm going to send it your way. I'm like, wow, look at that. You're going to be seeing these outfits on her. These are too cute. Look at that, y'all. God is good. His mercy endures forever. And she sent me some socks sometimes. Hell, you. The socks. I got the pink Jordan socks. The white and blues. The pink and whites. Oh, the little panda bears. Oh, shucks. Thank you. The pinks. The neon pinks. Oh, let me tell you something. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. Look at this. Oh. Look at this. The polos. Oh my gosh. This is too cute, 3 months. Oh. With the bottoms to go with it. Oh my goodness. Oh, a little jumper. Look, I'm over there looking at Symphony. She over there sleeping. I'm like, I'm about to start playing dress up. Thank you so much, y'all. This was so awesome of her. This is so awesome. Look, God is good. Look at this. I'm set. We got diapers, wipes, clothes. Look at that, y'all. This is cute. Love with the little giraffes. Oh, my goodness. Look at this. The onesies. This is awesome. This is so awesome. This is too awesome. 3 months. This is just... And Carters. I mean, these are beautiful. Carters, like, thank you. Thank you so much. Look at this, y'all. Isn't this cute? Oh, what is that? A bunny with a bow with balloons. Oh, my goodness gracious. Look at that. Isn't that cute, Carters? Oh, my gosh. I just don't know what to say. And not to forget the little pants with the hearts. Y'all see me. I'm cheesing like, thank you again. Can y'all see? This is another one, the little pink.
Oh, my gosh.
I show y'all this one already. Oh, my goodness. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. And look at that. Oh, this is awesome. This is awesome. The little fishes.
This is just too cute.
The little flowers. Oh, my God. This is just so much. Look at that. Oh, my gosh. Look at that. Look at this, y'all. You won't kid me. Look at that. Oh my goodness. Look at this, y'all. Thank you so, so, so very, very, very much. Shayla Castro, thank you so much. This is a blessing. This is a blessing. I'm just like, I don't even know what to say. I don't even know what to say.
Wait a minute. Do you want to say thank you? Say, well, I'm sleeping. Do you want to say thank you? Say, I'll put my clothes on. Thank you.
Thank you so much. We really appreciate it for you to just send, for you to send that. I mean, thank you. God bless you and your family. Thank you so much for just taking the time out and just thinking about Symphony and saying thank you. Just all I gotta say is thank you. Thank all of you ladies. Thank you for your prayers. Thank you for the support. Thank you so, so very much. So very much. And that's the, I mean, y'all, it's so crazy because like I was saying this morning, I woke up, I had a lot of things on my mind. And I'm like, Lord, I see things moving, but it's not the way that I am perceiving. And then, you know, the scripture, I don't know about heart, but talking about giving me my daily bread means you may not have the whole loaf, but God is supplying all of your needs. And I'm like, wow, not only did I get this refund for $18 and some change, 74 cents, but I have a huge blessing from you. And I just want to say thank you, thank you, thank you. We're about to head on out of here in a few. Y'all, please excuse that mess in the back. But we're about to head on out of here. And I'm going to be still doing my daily vlogs throughout the day. So I'm going to upload this. And then we're going to talk, y'all. We're going to talk. But again, I just want to say thank you so much for the clothes that she sent Symphony. I mean, this is like a huge blessing. Because I was thinking like she's starting to grow out of her thing. She's getting a little chunky. And I really appreciate it, really. God bless you, really. All of you ladies that have been sending me things, been saying, Mona, I had one of you ladies like, Mona, I'm fasting on your behalf. And I'm just so blessed and overwhelmingly blessed. Like, thank you and God bless you. And and I'm going to tell you something, too. You know, I've been praying and asking God to bless those who are looking at this and that are reaching out to me, that he continue to enlarge your territory and open doors for you, because words can't even describe it. Just thank you, ladies, so much. So until then, I'll be giving you another update throughout the day, what I'm doing, how I'm doing, the thoughts and all of that other stuff. I really, really appreciate that. That was really awesome of you. Gosh, I never get a chance to turn this thing.